This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Vileplume started absorbing the light. The move fails. The count of Perish Song falls by one. Seared by solar beam. Taken down by an intense blow. The count of Perish Song falls one more. Swablu is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. The battle is getting intense. The count of Perish Song reached zero. Passport is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Hit! That hurt! It started to hail in the Colosseum! That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! Hyper Voice hits. It went down! Rapidash is sent out. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Burned by Heat Wave. It went down! Dragonite is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Rapidash starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Rapidash is losing its health. The battle has reached its final stage. A rigid shot. Soaked by surf. It went down. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.